Now, Messrs. Barroso and Van Rompuy, you tell me this morning, because you haven't done so far, the morality of transferring tens of billions of euro of private bad debts of speculators and bankers gambled wildly on the Irish property market and placing those debts on the shoulders of the Irish people, who carry no responsibility whatsoever for them.
The problems of Ireland were created by irresponsible financial behaviour of some Irish institutions and by the lack of supervision in the Irish market.